আমার গলি কি
ওই ইয়ে কি আছে
Enemy UAV active. Enemy soldier nearby.
I won't. Hello guys, welcome to Sen Edit channel. In this channel, we will talk all about Chronos Sen on PC using mouse and keyboard. Okay, today's video we will talk about weapon value that is DP27 anti-recoil using 3 scripts. They are Tellurrif Pro M6.1, Sehar Polar Apocalypse version 205, and last one Tellurrif Sicario version 103. Okay, but before you are going into the video, please give a like, subscribe, and turn on bell notification so when I upload a new video you will get notified. Okay, in this channel we upload video about weapon value like this video, tutorial, troubleshooting, and info-info around Chronos Sen on PC using mouse and keyboard. Okay, without further ado, let's start the video. Okay, now we are in the video. For start, look into the screen. This is for set download the scripts and set up the scripts. Okay, first we need to download the scripts from Tellurrif Discord here. In download section down here, you will see these 3 scripts: Pro M6.1, Sehar Polar Apocalypse, and Sicario. Okay, download these 3 scripts. After you download these 3 scripts from this Tellurrif Discord, open your Sen Studio, go to the Programmer tab. Go to the file directory here and then go to the download folder. Okay, in here you will see this three download folder. Okay, after that drag and drop to an empty slot here. I'm using here slot number 2 Pro M6.1, number 3 Sehar Polar Apocalypse, and number 4 Sicario version 103. Okay, after all done, you have to click this program device button to save all your setting and scripts to your Sen device. Remember, this is very important. You have to click this program device button to save all your setting and scripts to your Sen device. Remember, okay. After all done, you can unplug this rack side USB, and then we are going to set up the scripts. Go to the Tellurrif Pro M6.1 slot. Okay. And then go to the script menu. Go to the settings, weapon names change to rifle. Go to the mode menu. I'm using here progressive AR, vertical start 25, vertical end 23, vertical time 3000, horizontal start -1, horizontal end -1, horizontal time 2000. Okay, aim assist, I'm using aim assist V3, this is the default settings, and second aim assist is bad stick aim, this is the default settings too. Okay, next the second scripts, Sehar Polar Apocalypse version 205. Go to the script menu, go to the features, weapon names change to rifle. Go to the mode menu again. I'm using here progressive AR, vertical start 25, vertical mid 24, vertical end 24, vertical time 3000, horizontal start 0, mid 0, end 0, horizontal time 2000. Aim assist, I'm using JR V3, this is the default settings. Okay, but remember to turning on the shape direction. Okay, next, last scripts, Tellurrif Sicario version 103. Go to the script menu, anti-recoil plus aim assist. I'm using here standard progressive AR, vertical start 23, mid 23, end 23, vertical time 3000, horizontal strength 0. Aim assist, I'm using aim assist V5, this is the default settings. But remember to turning on the shape direction. Second aim assist, I'm using bad stick aim, this is the default settings too. Okay, okay, that's it, the script setting. Now look at the screen. This is my attachment muscle. I'm using MX silencer to add sound suppression, vertical recoil control, and horizontal recoil control. Barrel, I'm using Kovalevskaya 604 mm. To add some bullet velocity and accuracy. Optic, as always, I'm using G16. Stock, I'm using SEG X3 TAC to add some aiming working movement speed, aim working steadiness, and initial firing recoil. Under barrel, I'm using carver foregrip to add some recoil control and fire accuracy. Magazine, I'm using 63 round pens to add some bullet velocity and range, bullet penetration and damage. Ammunition, I'm using FMJ rounds. Rear grip, I'm using triple grip to add some recoil recovery and initial firing recoil. Perk, I'm using select event to add some reload quickness. Perk 2 fully loaded. Okay, as you can see, this is all my attachment. Now let's try this in game. Okay guys, now we are in game. Let's try this without the script first. Okay.
Enemy UAV active.
Next with Taylor Rift for M6.1. Okay. Next with Sahar Polar Apocalypse version 205. Next with Taylor Rift Sicario version 103. Okay. As you can see, without the scripts, Taylor Rift Pro M6.1, Sahar Polar Apocalypse, and Sicario. Okay, as you can see from these three scripts, the best script for this gun is Sicario version 103. Okay, these scripts. As you can see, it has little recoil. Okay, and this one less recoil from these two. Okay, so I really recommended using this Sicario version 103. Okay, I think it's all for this video. If you have any question, please ask in comment section, and don't forget to give a like and subscribe to the channel. And in the end of this video, I will give you some clips using this gun DP27 with Sicario version 103. Okay, thanks for watching and see you next video.
Beginning flyover. Enemy UAV active.
Airstrike. Let's see what you can do.
Precision airstrike missed. UAV is out of fuel. Returning. Enemy dropping into the AO.
काम मारा आपने मुझे